an American where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
An important message for you. You know, November 3rd is a very important day for all of us. November 3rd is election day. So if you've never voted before, it's more important than ever that you vote on November 3rd. If you haven't registered yet, you need to get registered. If you need to find out how to register to vote, you need to talk to your parents, your caregivers, your group home workers, and they will assist you. They will show you the way. And after you get registered, you need to vote. You can either vote in person or vote by mail.
I've asked a few people if they're voting November 3rd, and this is what they said.
Alan, are you going to vote November 3rd?
I am going to vote November 3rd.
Are you going to vote November 3rd?
Yes.
Are you going to vote November 3rd?
Yes.
Are you going to vote November 3rd?
Yes, I am.
Are you going to vote November 3rd?
Yes, 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 yes.
Carla, are you voting November 3rd?
I absolutely am. Yes.
Cheryl Jackson, are you voting November 3rd?
Yes, I am.
I am going to vote November 3rd.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, 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 yes.
Yes.
Yes. Well, it's unanimous. Now it's time for you to do your part.
Every time you stay home, someone else is making decisions about you. Someone else is making decisions about the air you breathe, the water you drink, the food you eat, and how much money you bring home every 2 weeks. So every time you sit out at an election, every time you don't show up because you think your vote doesn't count, someone else is happy you didn't show up because they're making decisions for you. So stand up and vote, and I'll see you at the polls.
And I'm proud to be an American where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I'm glad today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.